So, my laptop is noticeably awake, and you can hear the music playing, and I can control everything from the keyboard, but the screen just turns off. I don't have any external displays, just the, you can see it says Razer on it for my mouse, and power cord going into the adapter. That is it. The only way to get the screen to come back on is to hold the power button, wait for the light to change, and then turn it back on and go back to the login. I don't know why it does this. Please help. Thanks.